and some coriander leaves and add water. Okay. How much water do I add? See, for one cup of rice, add 2 cups of water. This is how we do when you are making a small quantity of rice. But if you are making large quantity of rice, the proportion of water to rice always reduces. For more